Under the user profile section, you can change the language of Effectlauncher. Currently, you can choose between Danish and English. And in this section, you can also change your password. Just write your current password and enter your new password and press change password.